Age is an important prognostic factor in aggressive non-Hodgkin lymphoma. People who develop aggressive non-Hodgkin lymphoma when they are younger than 60 years of age do better than people diagnosed over the age of 60. Age score, using the IPI, 1 point is given for being over age 60 and 0 points for being under age 60.